State-of-the-art facelift in the works for one metro high school. Hillsboro High School leaders broke ground on a new $80 million renovation project. The school plans to update the existing building and add additional classrooms. There will also be a new parking garage and new athletic facilities. Mayor Megan Berry and Schools Director Dr. Sean Joseph were among the speakers at today's groundbreaking. Dr. Joseph says the renovations will actually be an improvement for all of Nashville.
That strong community schools are essential to building a strong neighborhood and thus a strong Nashville. So regardless of your zip code, you deserve a high quality school.
The construction isn't expected to be completed till the summer of 2020.